Maybe that's not the door we're supposed to enter. That way. Hmm.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
So.
My name is Connie Williams. I'm here representing my product, cozie. And we're ready to donate some.
Okay, we can take you to the back here.
Okay.
This is the store here.
Okay.
We don't sell that here. We only sell food.
Okay.
But I can take you to Tim in the back.
Yeah, for the pantry.
I guess it smells wonderful.
Thank you. Yeah. Wow. It's really nice and fresh.
Thank you.
Hey, Tim.
Cozie,
right?
Right.
And we wanted to donate some
dollar sheets. Okay, that'd be fabulous. They'll come handy in our personal care section.
Yes.
So if you've ever seen it, this is the food pantry.
Okay.
That'd be great.
They come in, they shop on their own, they got what they want.
Is there anything she needs to fill out, or we just drop off and that's good enough?
Just drop off.
Okay.
I can give you a donation receipt if you like one, but other than that, you know.
No, I think we're good on that.
Bring it on in and we'll get it to the people.
Okay.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. How are you?
Hi. Good, how are you?
Hi.
Good.
I'm Paul.
My name is Paul. You work here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
So, how long have you guys been here?
We purchased the property in 2017. We were a self-serve client choice pantry before the pandemic, and then when the pandemic hit, we had to be creative, and we did drive-up distribution for exactly 2 years.
Yeah.
And then last month, we just brought the guests back inside. I'm real excited about that.
We seen it on Channel 2 yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was me.
Oh, okay.
Put 10 years on me. Not 10 pounds.
It does.